part of being a super spy is being able to use clues in order to crack codes. In this game, I'm gonna show you 5 clues on the screen, and you'll need to figure out how those 5 things are related. And then you will determine the hidden word that connects all 5 of those words. For example, if your clues are farm, milk, spots, moo, and hooves, then the mystery word is going to be cow. You'll see an image on the screen with all of the words on it, and then we'll spend 15 seconds trying to crack the code and guess the word that connects all the others. After those 15 seconds, I'll reveal the answer and we'll see if we got the answer correct. Think you got it? Let's get ready to play this game we like to call Invisible Ink. Let's get started with our first round. Okay, it's drink, pulp, Florida, breakfast, and tangy. How do these words all fit together? Oh wait, it's a breakfast drink. Okay, could it be milk? Is it orange juice? I'm gonna go orange juice. What do you guys think? Oh, it is orange juice. Did you guys get that one right? Perfect. You see how all of those words fit together to make orange juice. All right, let's find out what the next one is. Pictures, electronic, photo, art, and frame. Let's think. Will you put pictures in a frame? You could put art in a frame, but the electronic piece makes me think, is it like a cell phone? Oh, we were close. It's a camera. I get it, because you take pictures with a camera, it's an electronic, they can go in a frame, or you could take pictures of art. All right, that was pretty tricky. Let's try another one. Spin, pilot, rotor, fly, and blades. Okay, sounds pretty easy, right? To me, it sounds like an airplane. I'm gonna go with an airplane on this one because it flies, you've got a pilot. Oh, again, we were so close. Man, these are pretty specific. Okay, I need to try to connect these words a little bit better. All right, let's try another one. Steve, build, creeper, pig, and blocks. What in the world? Is it a construction worker? I don't know. Oh, it's Minecraft, I should have known. You have the creepers, the pigs, the blocks. Oh, I wasn't even thinking a video game. Okay, I need to get my like super secret agent brain turned on, and I'm gonna get this next one. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Street, balance, kickflip, speed, and wheels. Is it a skateboard? That's what I'm going with. What do you guys think? You ride it on the street, pick up speed, you can do a kickflip. It is a skateboard, yes, okay. I think we've only got 2 right so far, but let's try another one. Spots, teeth, Africa, fast, cat. Sounds like an animal. I'm gonna go with a cheetah. They're pretty fast, they've got spots. It is a cheetah! Nice job, did you get that one? All right, are you doing okay? Oh, you guys have these super secret agent skills that I must not have yet. All right, let's try another one. Ocean, spikes, fin, air, and poison. At first I thought with the ocean and the fin it could be a shark, but maybe it's like a puffer fish because they can blow air and they have spikes. It is a puffer fish! That was a good guess, okay. Let's move on to the next one. This is getting good. Breakfast, rainbows, stars, blue moons, and marshmallows. I know what it is. It is Lucky Charms cereal. It has to be. Oh, those marshmallows are so good. You know what it is? It is Lucky Charms. That sounds so good right now. Let's move on to the next one so we can get through this game so I can enjoy a good bowl of some Lucky Charms. All right, mystery, danger, sneak, gadgets, and secret. It could be me, the new secret agent around here. But I don't know. You have a guess? It's a spy. Hey, I was on the right track. Okay, I get it. All right, it looks like we've got 1 more, so let's try it. Light, heat, alarm, cut, straight line. Could it be like lightning? It's light. It's hot. I don't know. It's a laser. Again, it goes with the theme of the special agent. Okay, I didn't do too good on that game. How did you do? I mean, those are some pretty tough mystery words to figure out, but if you made the right connections, cracking the code, it was pretty easy work.